Yeah, well, anyway, so we left off. I got to Old Town. I decided to double back and do some side stuff off stream, just for fun. And came back to Old Town, and that's where I'm going to be starting off from here, right where we left off last time. And should be fun. New, completely new area, so that's gonna be good. Yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna get on with it, and yeah, let's go.
Dr. Camden, do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear me?
Crane? Yes, I hear you. What's going on?
I'm Sector Zero. Is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Ryze and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First, I have to find Jade and recover Zero's research.
Okay, I'll sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
All right. I can get some safe houses. That's cool. Do I want to do that? No, I'll do that another time. Well, we need to go and find Troy. So, let's go do that. Oh, that's cool. What are they up to? I'm really getting like Assassin's Creed vibes right now. Oh, good. Oh, so they're just randomly around now. Okay. Can I go on these? I'm not gonna risk that. Here? Okay. So Rice's soldiers are here. Just saw the subtitles. He's on this level?
They should be here by now.
Hey, you're Crane, right?
Yeah,
indeed.
That's me.
I'm Michael. Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane.
Ah, oh, you're a nice guy.
Crane! It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy. Need anything technical? I'm your man. I've almost rigged a way to break through the comm jamming. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade, hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Ryze's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Oh, you can't blame me for that shit.
But the thing is, the GRE hired me, right? I was supposed to find out where Ryze sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the Ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked them into waiting because they want that research that you're carrying. Now we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
Bastard. You bastard!
Jade!
Relax!
Damn it.
Crane. The last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you will have to find her.
All right, find Jane. No problem.
You're looking a little pale. Are you all right? I don't know.
I sure hope your medicine isn't working. Well, the hook is going to be really handy on this area. What are you? Just a normal zombie, I hope.
Crane?
Yeah.
Troy here.
Copy. What is it, Troy?
Savvy has an idea how to break through the radio jamming and contact the outside world. He'll be working on that while you're busy looking for Jade. I'll be in touch. And if I may make a suggestion.
Oh.
Avoid the infected if you can, okay? They've always been dangerous. But now, they're mutating into something even more deadly.
Oh, good.
This is the tower. If you still haven't made it to someplace safe, do it now.
Are you kidding me? I have to go back? Oh, there's a safe house at the objective. That's fine. Come on. Okay, good. Down here? Hey.
Hey, buddy. Have you seen a woman named Jade Aldemir? She's got long, dark hair. She's tough as nails.
Yeah, she was talking to what's-his-name over there.
Thanks. Jade? Jade! Are you here? This looks pretty comfortable.
What do you want?
Can anyone hear?
No sign.
Why is the sleeping bag on a bed? Well, actually, I guess it's not technically a bed. That's covered in blood. Pretty sure. No? Oh. What? Oh, is it the light showing like that there was blood all over the ship before, but then they cleaned it? If that's it, then that's fucking cool. Like the blue light. Anyway. Yeah, because now it's like completely normal. Just a sec, I gotta sneeze.
Want a deal?
There's always a guy who says, "Hey, I want a deal." That's a lot of money. I might actually just keep the valuables for a while, because maybe there's like side quests for them.
Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her face, and then took off.
God damn it, did she say where she was going?
No. But you're Crane, right? She left this for you.
That's a mirror. Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain. But she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean.
I don't know, buddy. You know, So, just decency, I'm going to set up a hotkey to mute my mic, so and unmuted, so like if I cough or whatever, or you know, all that, any of that shit, you don't have to hear that garbage. So give me a second. All right, let's just test this real quick. All right, so that hotkey might not work because that's just print screening something to Dropbox. Unless I just close Dropbox real quick. Nope. What? Why is it still doing it? Oh, Steam is doing it. Oh, okay. Is there a way to turn that shit off? Settings. Yes, there is. Take that off for now. Alright. So, I'm not gonna do side quests. Let's go find...
Jade, this is Jade. Crane, do you copy? Jade, can you hear me? Nothing. Troy, this is Crane, do you copy?
Crane, I was just about to contact you.
Oh.
Savvy broke through the jamming and... Whoa. I think you better get back here. You have to see this.
What?
Why? What do I have to see?
You have to see it for yourself. Just get back here, all right? I'm serious.
What? Oh, shit. Well, as long as I stay on the building, because this is super easy, I guess. I wonder what it's like here at night, though. Oh yeah, and also while I was off stream, I gained a few levels, so... My guy moves around a bit quicker now. Not sure if I got that on stream or off. Did I upgrade this hatchet yet? Or axe, sorry. Oh, I think I was waiting to upgrade it for some reason. Waiting for something better. The transmission tree capture. Okay. Gotta go up here, have I? Oh, I'm back here.
Internal global relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, skip to the important bit.
I was the last survivor left in the quarantine. I can't believe I made it out. I can't believe I'm still alive.
We mourn all those who didn't survive. But as the president said in a speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the infected. According to Colonel Tanner, once his decontamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
The ministry did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Crane, before you go charging out of here, we already
have those motherfuckers.
We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern, something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, we got a runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors. Too many biters. As much as I hate to admit it, none of the rest of us are strong enough to do this job.
Well, we've got to do something right fucking now, or you, me, Jade, and everybody else are gonna get blown to bits. I tell Michael I'm on my way, and while I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade? Try to get her to meet me.
You have my word.
Frank, one more thing.
What, mate?
Ryze brought some of his shock squads to Old Town. They've only been here for a few weeks, but they're doing a lot of damage. They're launching raids and terrorizing survivors at every opportunity. It seems Ryze officially ordered them to be as brutal as possible.
Yeah, he likes people to know he's in town.
They're well fortified. In addition to their headquarters, they're using two staging grounds to gather supplies. I'm told they've amassed quite a haul.
I could use some supplies.
Ah, you're doing us all a very big favor.
Where are the outposts?
One's in an
I have so many supplies.
And the
I
other
don't
is in the radio station.
Anymore.
Maybe I'll pay him a visit.
I don't want to track that. Can I please? Why can't I? Why can't I use these supplies? I can use that one, why can't I use this one? Am I just being a retard right now? Probably. Yep. Being a retard. Okay.
We saw a flare nearby. I'll bet someone ran into a group of bandits. Oh, someone's going to be dead soon.
What is that? No, it must be like the staging ground that guy was talking about. Go this way. Staying high is probably a good thing. What's that? Oh, it's one. Oh, good. Food. Oh, they needed food. Oh, there's a dude here.
I don't like American movies. Not anymore.
Sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
American movies. My mother took me. Always on Thursday nights, after she got home from work. She would take me and my little brother to the cinema. We loved the movies from your country. You Got Mail, The Matrix, Singing in the Rain. Especially Singing in the Rain. We loved them. We loved Haran too. But our city was nothing like the sights your film showed us.
Oh, so what went wrong?
What went wrong?
You know what went wrong. Venture outside and it becomes painfully obvious. But that is not why I dislike American movies now. I dislike them because they betrayed me. They promised me... how do you say it? A Hollywood ending. Everyone lives happily ever after.
Yeah, but that's a movie.
There is no such thing. We are born, and then we die. And we never know when or how it's going to happen. Your happy stories did not prepare me for that. I wish they had. I wish they had. You can keep your Hollywood ending. I must live in the real world now.
Well, aren't you a barrel of joy? Oh, I've actually got to go here. What is this? Oh, is this a quarantine? Another quarantine zone? Yeah, it is. Of course it's hard. Oh, leave me alone. I don't want to play with you. Oh, okay. That's mosey. That was... I shouldn't have healed there. Okay, so try not to... Okay, good. The thing about these fuckers is if you hit the gas tank, it's not that dangerous, but it causes like more of these fuckers to come. Like more of those fast ones. When I hit him in the front. Alright, good. What is this? Icon here. This? I don't think it's this, but I'll open this anyway. Another one. Are you guys just respawning? Wait. I guess that box was the icon. Okay. In here? Oh, we're going swimming. Oh, great. Sewer level.
I gotta find Michael. Whatever the Embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working...
I did listen to those, but they kind of got, I don't know. I mean, What was that? obligatory corpse in the water. Good. Flare. Oh shit. I'll just leave you. Follow the flares.
No, no, no!
Oh, no, please. I don't want to be a zombie. And I got no stamina. Good. Should repair my weapon. Good.
Fuck! I thought you were a biter. Why you gotta sneak up on a guy like that?
I just Jesus. Came out of the door.
You almost gave me a heart attack.
Give me a second here, my mouse is falling off. There. That should do it. Alright.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
Wait, so you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
Alright, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
Alright, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is, you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
Give me them. Time to blow stuff up, I guess. Zero. Oh, good. Of course, the stairs are blocked off. Now, the reason I'm not really getting loot is I have so much shit. I don't really need to look for loot. What's this? So, how much do you want to bet that the elevator breaks? It's gonna happen.
What the? Damn it. Something must have blocked this shaft.
Well, looks like we're going this way.
Oh, shit! Damn it.
What's wrong? Are you
okay?
Yeah, for now.
Can't. Oh man, okay. This is disorientating. Come on, catch your breath. You good? Alright. Why don't you get yourself some answers in, man? Like, I knew he freaking grabbed a vial. Because I saw him grab one, like, ages ago. I guess he used it.
Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
I'm just gonna... Oh god damn it, I didn't notice quick enough. Every time, they get me every time. Them suicide zombies, man. Alright. Oh, that's not where I want to go. What are you? Oh, are you what I think you are? Alright. Oh no, you're just one of these. I thought it was like one of those, super ones. Why have I got this machete? You kidding me? Where's my gun? Did I drop it? I really hate that. If you hold down the F button, you drop the weapon you had before. I probably dropped it like a long time ago too, and I just never noticed, and it's gone. Well, I can always get another one, it's not a big deal. So am I just, where are these explosives? Do I plant them manually? Or is there an objective? Alright, okay. Yeah, objective.
Okay, I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
right. Second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am. Next you need... Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael!
I've got some company here. Oh, get back, you bastards!
Oh, Michael, shit. Get out of there. Get to safety.
No, I can hold him off. You've got to finish the job. I'm not going anywhere until this is done.
Oh. Fuck. Not this time. Oh, there's another one. Yeah. Not this time. Okay. Hang on, what? Okay, what did I miss? No. All right, so fire extinguishers explode. Noted. I'll remember that one.
Is that a child crying?
Oh my god, no. No way.
Fuck, what is this?
That is, that isn't very nice. I didn't want to see that. So that thing screams and summons a shit ton of these. Good. Okay. No way, man. I wasn't expected to see something like that. He just grabs it and tells...
Okay, all done.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll come back.
Listen, hey, oh, you sneaky fucker, Jesus Christ!
Michael?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab... Get off me! Grab the detonator! Get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy, right now! Just leave the detonator! Michael! Michael! Shit.
How did I get back down? Did I just go in a circle? I think I did. Probably want to take this elevator, I think. Again, maybe, to get back down. Where was it? Okay. Here? Oh. That was... Why did I do that? I pressed the kick button instead of the grapple button. So instead of grappling onto the wall to save myself, I just kicked the wall and then died. I am all sorts of fucking stupid. Let's try that again without being completely bad. And I could have just done that the whole time. Oh man. Do I have to pry the door open? No. Is there another way down? Is that a way in? No. Come on. Oh, shit. That's where I came from, though. What am I doing wrong here? This has to be the way down. Oh, are you kidding me? No. It was! But any normal person would think, hey, push the button. Oh, good. Of course.
Oh, shit!
You know what? No. I'm gonna Dark Souls it and just run through. Any more of you fuckers?
Okay, I hope you're all right, Michael.
Where's the detonator? I don't have to fight you. Maybe I do. No.
I have the detonator now. Let's see what this is all about.
Well, it's obviously gonna blow the fuck out of the building, right? But why? Wow.
We see it. Great job.
Thanks. I hope it's enough.
A sad face.
Contact with Jade.
Crane.
Jade, is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
Okay, so, do you believe me now that I'm on your side? Sons of bitches.
Wow. Why'd you ruin the smiley face?
Fuck, Crane.
Well, I mean,
really on our side,
the sad
you've
face.
Got to contact the GRE. They must stop the ministry from bombing
what an asshole.
The city.
No, it's just
I know,
a
but I lost my
dog.
One and only way to reach him.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay,